So I need to find a safe way.
Oh!
Down a hill.
Okay, right. I already know.
Well, she's rather nice, isn't she? I can't believe she's just told me where she's going. Well, where I need to go anyway. Besides the point. She's still rather lovely. I mean, look, at the end of the day, guys, we're back. Thanks to Tomb Raider. She's given me a good helping hand, just like everyone has. And I've now got a grapple axe. While in the air, press... Oh, here we go. Oh, it's going to kill me, isn't it? While in the air... Oh, my goodness me. That's going to murder me at some point. I'm going to forget that I ever had that. And I will die. Wait, which way am I going? I'd like to go that way. I don't think that's the way I'm meant to be going. Grapple ledge! Oh, my goodness me. She's giving me things. And I don't trust myself. So, right. This game just keeps on giving. It is the game that keeps on giving. And I don't... actually trusted as of yet. Where does this go? Oh, oh, oh! Okay, yep, gathered. Right, it's getting a little bit more intense now. Oh no, Lara, you're gonna die. Don't you dare die on me. Don't die on me, don't die on me. Good girl. Just make sure, remember, you have a grapple thing now, so there's no way you can physically and utterly die, apart from me killing you. Which is probably how it's gonna go one day. Wait. No! Your grapple axe grapples onto ledges and walls as well. That is I don't believe you. I don't believe that one little bit, Lara, but okay, I will pretend to know.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
Fantastic.
I know, but I have no choice.
Absolutely been fantastic, innit? Right, okay, good. Right, so we've got a little cab, but she's going to have an inner monologue, which we're going to mellow out and listen to. Be quite nice.
So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
I ain't got a clue what I'll do either, to be honest, because if all this leads to nothing, then that's going to be a pretty, you know, not worthwhile game, is it, Lara? So well done for that little free judgment. It means I'm going to be the... Probably you're dying. Right, this is going to be interesting, isn't it? Run in the air. I need to swing. Grapple hold of that. That was pretty epic, wasn't it? I'd like to... No, maybe not. I'm going to say, I kind of wanted to go up here. Because up here looked like there's something fun. What's up here? Oh, there is something fun. What's this? Oh, mushrooms. Okay, I'm up. Oh, no, don't want to read that. Wait. Was she reading that? Right, it's Greek. I like Greek. Greek's fun. It's always fun. Right, up we go. And then swingity swing. Now, that could either take me up there or I could go down here. And collect a tree. Yes. Metal barriers. Wait a second. Where are we looking? Oh. What's in there? What was that? She'll kill herself by doing... Oh! Yep. Oh, good. Well, at least I know they work now. Well, that's always a plus, right, isn't it? Funny you guys have face cam. I was like, you know, heavy pistol upgrade. Hell yes. Thank you, Lara. She knows what she's doing. I know what I'm doing. Easy. Right, we've got some tree... There's loads of things here. I'm getting like cogged and everything. I swear I actually have enough by now. There's another book. I love finding books. I can read it. Maybe I can read it.
I made a mistake
that I, the king of Farquhar, was a genius. Can she jump over? Can she jump over? Yes, she can. Lara, thank you very much. Right, what else are we finding? We found a chair. What is this chair? Can we sit? Why would you want to sit on the chair, Lara? Oh, look. Watch the scenery. There's no scenery. Get up. We're going to do some jumping. No time for the wicked. Or no time to rest for the... What is that? No. Oh. Darn it. Was that... I see things. I see things in this game, and I'm like, I want to go there. Hello. Who the hell are you?
You're alive. Good.
I am.
We got most of the wounded to safety.
Good.
But the invaders returned.
I don't care. I really... There are more. Currently, as lovely as you are, my friend, there's more important things I'd like to be doing, like grabbing oil from this oiling can, because that's what you do in a
in Tomb Raider. You grab oil from cans. Great, isn't it? Great. I never thought I'd be doing that in Tomb Raider. I don't know what I'm on about half the time. Oh, funny times. Right, let's do this thing. Let's go to this scary place where I'm not... Oh, I am going to a scary place. That's fantastic, isn't it? Ready, guys? Yes! It worked! Because I'm a genius! And I got the upgrade. Well done, Lara. Good girl. Into the shrubbery. Into the shrubbery.
The bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral. I'll check it out.
Right. Don't check it out. Mushrooms. Finally found the blooming mushrooms. Thank you. Good. Where's this other guy? I know he's in there. You make sure that I don't get seen. Right. Done. Right, where's this guy? Did he hear it? Did he hear it? Can I climb up here? Can I be cheeky? I can be cheeky. Good. Where's this idiot anyway? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm evil and I don't care. Right, okay, they're all dead. Fantastic. Well done, Lewis. Blooming genius. Got a little bit, got some, yep, good. Right, who do we need to kill? Who's here? Well, not kill. Where are my dead bodies, which I need to, you know, be cheeky and, like, you know, just scavenge for things. I like this game now. You know when you get good at a game? You're like, yeah, getting good at this game. What's in here, bro? There's nothing in here. Absolutely squat. Diddly squat. Right, apart from... There is some stuff. Ooh, interesting. There's nothing. What's this? Explosives? Why don't you carry explosives in this game? Let's go up here. I don't know where we're going, Lara, but we're going this way anyway. Stealthy. Hell yes. Wait, I hear someone. Oh, helicopter.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp.
Fantastic, well done.
Roger, we're clear.
Lara? We... Cheeky burnout, cheeky burnout.
Heads up! Here comes!
Hell yes, there is.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Yeah, you are. Wait for him, wait for him, wait for him.
Check the bushes.
Oh, great. Anyway, you're all dead. Sorry, guys.
Someone's here.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, dude. Hey. I'm not dead. Well, he's risking it, isn't he? No. 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 Terrible idea. Well, he's cheeky, isn't he? He's like, yeah, I'm going to go kill you all. I'm like, no, you're not. Oh, yeah, no, I am as well. You wouldn't believe me. I've got a gun. Don't throw a grenade at me. It's a terrible idea. You as well, bro. No, come on, dude. Stupid armor. You know what? I can be freaking awesome at this game when I want to be. But when I meet people like you, who get all a little bit cocky and think you can kill a woman, I'm like, no. I'm not going to let that happen. Because I'm going to take everything I need. Sorted. No, don't. Apart from that, I don't want that. I do want everything else, though. So let me now make sure all my weapons, right, are fully reloaded. I have my beautiful... Oh, no, I can't do that. Right, what's going on, guys? Seriously? That was not even funny. Right, I need... What do I need? What do I want to take? That's more of a question. You put down the bottles, Lara. I know you're a little bit of an alcoholic. It's fine. Your secret's safe with me, but there's children watching this game. Ooh, distraction. I know the distraction. Well, I know the distractible objects. I kind of gather that from the past I played this game. Right, now what's the plan? Because I'm kind of scared now. Right, I like finding wood. It's a good thing to find. Stealthy was not my idea this time. Clarifying. But I will take objects of reasonable source. Ooh, like this.
Yes, please. What's in here? Nothing. But I did find a mushroom, which I can now make more stuff from. Anything over here that I could possibly need? No. Right. Onward with our adventure and quest. I love how she's just carrying a bottle. Makes me so happy. So I'm just carrying a bottle. As you do. Right, what's the plan, Lara? Have you even got a plan? I think more of the question is, have I got a plan? No. No, I don't. Right, two options.
It's not his call, but he's going to put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were...
No one heard. Out of there.
Darn it.
Shh. What's the plan, guys? Distraction.
We've got shots fired.
No, do it, Lara. How many did I kill? Many? Lara, how many did you kill? Bro, no. No, I know I'm wounded. How do you know that I'm wounded? You cannot see my blood in this weather. I don't understand this game, like, at all. You know you're underwater fire when, like, Lara's, like, on your face going, you're right, bro. You dead? Don't move into cover. That's a terrible idea. Hell yeah. Right, okay, good. How do you know? Go away. Stop throwing grenades at me. It's cheating. You would not throw a grenade at your wife, would you, bro? Okay, if I took my shotgun, mate, and shot you in the face with a shotgun, what would the plan be? Would you... Good, that's what... How are you not dead? Bro. Yes, now. How do you feel? Better? Telling me.
Grenade out.
How many of you are in here, guys? Can I clarify?
Light her up.
Sorry. Oh, yep. Telling me. Sorry, guys. My bad. How many are dead? They all dead? Wow. I won't lie. That bow and arrow, with the explosive thing, is probably the best thing I've ever had in my entire life. What is this? A distraction object? That's a distraction object. Right, what's the plan? Because I kind of want to go and loot some things, because I know that I need some stuff. I think probably a very wise idea that I take some stuff that's here in this camp of the goodiness. Right, so, plan, guys. Where's the goodies? There's no goodies. Right, okay, where do we need to go? Because I need to get up there somehow. And by getting up there, I need to go down. Or do we go up? Should we go up? Let's see what's up. I like going up. Right, let's go that way. We jump over to here. Jump up here, right? Now that takes me in there. Can I get up there? No. Right, let's jump back down. Done. Sorted. Right, okay, Lara. Gotta find a way. No, maybe it's not this way. Maybe it is up that way. Good. What's the plan, Lara? Do you have a plan? Because if you don't have a plan, I'm a little bit screwed. So I need to get up to the rock. Oh, up there. How'd you get up? Where's the stairs? Oh, the chests. Okay, right, that's easier. So they've made a little make-do staircase. No, there's actually a staircase. I lied. There's actually a staircase. Gonna be some stuff. Oh, look, a thingamajig. Okay, good, that's more of her personal diary, which we don't need to listen to. I think we gathered that she's, you know, a little bit dead anyway. So then we can do a little jumpy-jump, grapple onto the logs.
Log ledge.
We grapple onto the log ledge. We can climb the poor wooden thing. And then we walk away that way, jump a little bit, and then we climb that. I know what I'm doing. I'm just giving you like a running commentary about what I'm meant to be doing. Right, if there's more guys around here, I'm not going to be happy. I have a journal, though. Look how they leave books around the place. Avid learner. I'm an avid learner. You should be kidding me. Right, another fireplace.
Inner monologue by Lara.
I've got through the idiots who tried to kill me. No inner monologue. I'm surprised. Right, this, I'm not going to lie.
This gun is the best thing I've ever had in my life. I'm so glad I upgraded it. We've got another skill point because we were epic. And you know what I need to get skilled for? I need to upgrade how many things I can hold. Bow expert. Okay, good. I need to make sure that I can now... What's that thing that increases the amount of ammunition looted from corpses? I need the amount of things I can hold. You know? I need to hold things a little bit more, if you get me. You know what I mean? Increased man-made gathering shotgun expert. Oh, it's so cool. I wish I could do that. Deadeye shot? No. That would be handy, but I can't be bothered. Intuitive fire resistance... Incendiary bombs. Craft a bomb from red gas cans. Deadly proximity radius. This doesn't make any sense to me. Which one would be good for me, guys? Brawler. I'm kind of thinking. No. Resist. No. What? Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after bandaging wounds. Might be the best thing I've ever, like, you know, chosen to upgrade in my life. Right, but from now on, I think we need to start trying to find our way to the next place. Wherever. Wait, what's that? Oh, wolf, center. Oh, a lion. Oh, good, a lion. Oh, a lion. Oh, that's a lion. That's a blooming. That's not just a lion. That's a blooming. Oh, dear. Dude, that's not a lion. That ain't a lion, bro. Is he chasing me? Lion, bro. I have a shotgun, bro. Oh, no. Not funny, bro. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. How are you not dead? That's an incendiary thing. You're like a saber-toothed tiger, bro. That ain't funny. Can I craft anything with your skin? Because if I cannot... I can. What can I get? Oh, it's an equipment. There you go. That's the thing I need. Equipment. I need to make sure I can hold rifle ammo. Wait, no. It's not rifle ammo. It's small... Hide pouch, then increase compatibility. No, it's going to be rifle ammo. Done. Hell yeah. Thank you, Mr. Sabertooth Tiger. You've made me upgrade some stuff. Right, there better not be another one. I'm not looking forward if there's another, like, Sabertooth Tiger. I'm so glad I had a shotgun. That was the most scariest thing in my life. I could have just climbed up here. Not that I know where it goes, but... Probably can't climb up here, actually. It's like, there's going to be a Sabertooth Tiger. Tell me to kill you, Lara. Well, where does this go? You know what? I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with a team sweeping the lower valley.
Oh, dear.
Do we have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Well, that's a shame, isn't it? Because your mate's dead. You know what? Apparently they're losing... Wait, now what? Oh, no. Hell yeah. Right. I think this is where I'm meant to be going. If not, I've accidentally found an optional tomb. Oh no, this is where I'm meant to be going. That's handy. Good. Right, there's a door. I was going to say, for a month, yeah, I know. Optional tombs are my speciality, guys. Clarifying. Up we go. Good, Lara. See? I so know what I'm doing. I'm meant to be in bed. It's like 9:30. I'd like sleep. Sleep's my specialty in life. It's not my specialty, I just enjoy it. There better not be anyone else around there. Oh, don't give me things. I mean, please do. I'm more than merry, but, you know, bro. Not going to be happy when you start giving me things. I'm like, oh, I'm meant to be dying now. Great. Okay. What's the plan? Are we going this way? Hell yes. Hell yes. Right, Lara. Here we go. Oh, good. Well done, Lara. You've successfully managed to die. That's my girl. That's my girl. Well done. Right, let's try this again, shall we? Let's try this again. Lara, this time, will not die, because I don't want her to. Why did she die the fuck? Maybe I should have done my whole, grapple wedge thing. That may have been a priority of my life just then. But I was an idiot, and I didn't use it. So, this time, we're talking grapple on the ledge. Yep, see, if that works like that, right, then surely enough, I can jump over to this ledge. I can't get on there. Oh, no, I can't get on there. So, run and jump, Lara. Run, jump. Oh. See now... Oh, hello. Shoo-ba-dee-doo-da, shoo-ba-dee-day, boom-boom-ay-oh. Oh, dear. Oh, Lara. Bro, you could have so died just then. So sorry. Right, can you jump up here? No. Thought I'd check. Just wanted to check. I know she couldn't, obviously. I mean, I'm not an idiot, guys. I mean, come on. I would have loved to do like a... Could you imagine if I didn't see the guy? Poor Cell. I'd be like, oh, I'm a bit of an idiot, aren't I? Where'd he go? I'd love it when their bodies disappear. Most annoying thing in my life. All right, okay, here we go. Sorted. That's glass. No, it's not. Good. Thank you for nothing. I take it that's where we're going? I swear I die. Oh, no, it's a rock wall, isn't it? No, it's not. No, it's not. I lied. Ho-ho! I did not know that you could do that. That's a fantastic possibility this game's just, like, letting me into. What was that? That was the moon. I'm not going to be Happy Bunny. I love it. Happy Bunny is, like, my word of the week this week. I like it. Word of the week. Happy Bunny. I'm not going to be Happy Bunny. Right, I've said it way too much now. Do I hear people? Am I going to die? I don't hear a soul. Fantastic. Run and jump, run and jump, run and jump, run and jump. Hell yeah. Find a way into the cathedral. Done. I'm in the cathedral. Looking for places to go and people to meet and things to jump on. These ruins hide much. Oh, look at Anna. We cannot dig too deep. Oh, great.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Wait, where am we going? Guys, where am I going? Downwards? Yep, downwards we are. And jumpity jump. Right, so Anna's here. Good. I like Anna. Not really.
We've lost our rear guard.
Hell yeah.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact. Just
then
gone.
Proceed without me.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
Wait, how'd you know?
We're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Wait, where am I going, guys? I assume up there, but I don't want to risk it. Maybe I will. Yes, I will risk it. Swingity swing. So, basically, the best thing is that Anna ain't scared. She's like, I'm a badass. Do I get to kill her?
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.